What up there, ladies?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Just woke up.
Oh, damn.
It's been a long day.
You have to work today?
Yeah. Yeah, I work today.
Oh, you going to Kansas?
Yeah. It's all custom. You don't have to worry about it.
Do what?
It's all custom, so you don't have to worry about it. Until we learn how to drive these fucking cars again. Man, driving the cars on that shit.
I got you a little rusty.
Driving on them fucking cars, man, is completely different. It feels so much better. This is gonna probably feel like garbage.
I gotta figure my shit out, though. I'd like to go to Walmart tomorrow and get one.
Walmart is... They're alright. They...
Just something you decent. Can,
with theirs, you're going to have to basically... The best thing to do with them is... Well, no. The best thing with them is, like... If you go to Walmart, here's the thing with their computers. Yes. Their CPUs and their graphics cards are more than capable of handling what you want to throw at it. But you will have to do a RAM upgrade, like, ASAP. Which isn't bad. It's about $90 to do the upgrade.
Coming to the green.
But
be ready here.
It's not like it's not like a super expensive upgrade. the one downside to a Walmart computer though is you go out that great brand, but like I said, that's cheap enough to do it. It's usually more than what you're doing. The CPU is definitely Android and whatever system you get. And the GPU is definitely Android handling with whatever system you get. So it's not a bad route to go. Just know if you're gonna have to do an upgrade though, you need it to be good. With the cheap upgrade, like the cheap and easiest upgrade you can do. It's literally just opening the case and hoping you have access enough to just pop up the switch. If you can do that, it's easy enough. The cooler is covering the RAM, then it becomes like a little bit harder to put it into the wall in the last lap.
Still there.
But it's basically trying to redo thermal basis of the panel.
Alright, you're clear. There's
Another
job site.
Oh. Zero. Top five. I almost went up the block.
You should have. And the walls on the back foot hard.
Yeah, I might, whatever I do, I might get you to either tell me or you get your brother to see what I'm doing to get. What I do.
I can help you. Oh, I can help you. I mean, if you want, I can. What are you looking like? What's your budget? Like 700, 800 bucks?
Yeah.
Okay. I can find you something like that pretty easily.
Yeah, if you think about it, something decent at Walmart. I ain't gonna buy that one that's for a grand.
No. I bet you I can find you one for 700-800 bucks. Walmart, Amazon, something. Because I found one that was $6.99. I think I found one that was $6.99. And I found one that was $7.99.
I think it'd be crazy to get a used one, though.
No. There's a couple out there that I've seen that are well under $1,000.
Because my thing is, I want to get another wheel too.
Yeah. I got a microphone that I'm about to order here. That'll make my audio sound a lot better when I'm streaming.
A lot of people I've seen is using ones that look like you sing on or something, you know?
Yep. That's what I'm getting.
Like old Jesse's got Hunt in the front. He's racing down late models now, doing it, making the money off of Twitch or whatever.